Dr. Hyderabad, MDSC Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery, Partha Dental, Telangana, opposite major practice. Today I'll discuss about the immediate placement of implants in the anterior and the posterior denture. So after using a teeth, the main concern of the patient is regarding the restoration of his chewing capacity. And if it is, if he loses an anterior tooth, then the main concern is regarding the aesthetics. And the second thing which most of the patients think about is what is the duration of the treatment. So what is the time period between the rehabilitation, between the losing of the tooth and the rehabilitation of the tooth. So apart from the conventional method what we have, placement of the implants is one of the most promising thing which is coming in dentistry. So implant placement, how is it useful in restoring the chewing capacity? After placement of the implant, the chewing capacity of the patient can be restored to almost the level of the natural gait which he had existingly. And then coming to the aesthetic preferences, because the implant placed are compatible with all the types of the crowns, that is the resin crown, the zirconia and the metal ceramic crowns. So the metal ceramic crown, the zirconia crowns of all grades are compatible with them. So when placed over the implant, they provide you with maximum aesthetics. And then what is the duration? What is the time period between the losing of the tooth and the rehabilitation? So immediately after the removal of the tooth, the implants are placed into their extraction socket. So that within a gap of few hours, the rehabilitation of the patient is done with maximum satisfaction. So at Partha Dental, we provide all these services with the service of immediate implant placement, so that you can enjoy good food with a great smile. Thank you.